boys and girls, how are you today? I hope you are well. Kindly rise up, we stretch a little bit before we go to today's work. Let us stretch a little bit. Five crocodiles, show me five. Five crocodiles are going to the river. They said goodbye to their little children. They were going away to fight an elephant. And the croco, and the croco, and the crocodile in the river where those are five. Four crocodiles are going to the river. They said goodbye to their little children. They were going away to fight an elephant. And the croco, and the croco, and the crocodile in the river where those are five. Three crocodiles are going to the river. They said goodbye to their little children. They were going away to fight an elephant. And the croco, and the croco, and the crocodile in the river where those are five. Two crocodiles are going to the river. They said goodbye to their little children. They were going away to fight an elephant. And the croco, and the croco, and the crocodile in the river where those are fight. One crocodile was going to the river. He said goodbye to his little children. He was going away to fight an elephant. And the croco, and the croco, and the crocodile in the river where those are five. Very good. Now let's continue with our work. There's a shape that we learned last week. Which shape was that? We were learning how to write its name. Which shape was that? Andy, which shape was that? Good, it was an oval shape. It was an oval shape. Now, everybody to spell for me the word oval. Spell for me the word oval. This is the shape that you are learning. Spell for me the word oval. O, V, A, L. Good, oval. O, V, A, oval. Very good. Then there's a shape that we learned yesterday. Which shape was that, Anna? There's a shape that we learned yesterday. Which shape was that? A star. Good. It was a star shape. A star shape. And how do you write the word star? Star. Spell for me the word star. A r star. Again, a r star. A r star. Good. It's very easy. Just four letters. A r star. A r star. Very good. So today you're going to name for me these two shapes. And again, we have been doing addition. Addition means putting together. This is what we have been doing. 3 plus 2 equals. What did we say? We said you look at the first number. The number is number 3. So how many balls are you going to draw? 3 balls. 3 balls. Let us go together. 1, 2, 3. Let's counter check if there are 3. 1, 2, 3. Very good. Are we going to draw anything? No. Why? This is a plus. So we don't need to draw anything there because it's not a number. So we go to the next one. Is there any number remaining? Yes, there's a number here. Which number is that? Number two. How many balls are we going to draw? 2 balls. 2 balls. Let's go together. 1, 2. Then what do? We count those balls together. We count the balls together. Let us go together. 1, 2, 3. pencil, be pointing. Let us try the last one. 2 plus 2 equals. The first number that we have is number 2. So we draw how many balls? 2 balls together. 1, 2. We go to the next number again. It is number 2. Don't leave any number without drawing the balls. So we go to the next number. Let us draw the balls together. 1, 2. Good. So let us count the balls together. Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you come and write your number 4. So today we're going to do plus and then we name the shapes. Bye and enjoy your weekend. We meet tomorrow for Zoom.